Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is the weekend and I'm starting off this morning with doing some shopping. So I figured I would do a HomeGoods shop with me, but I'm also in a new plaza and I see that there is a TJ Maxx, a Michael's, an Ulta, and a Target right next to HomeGoods. If you live in the Latham area, that's where I am. So I figured I would bring you guys along to me with all the stores I go to, and we just want to see what they have for fall, as well as some random things that I can find for the house. It's been a while since I've been to HomeGoods, so let's get in there and see what we can find. It's crazy. There's everything you need, even DSW, right next to each other. They have so much fall stuff already. I love this. Very neutral, but fall. Super cute, lots of pumpkins. We have so many. This would be cute for my office, girly. I love this one. This one's cute too. Like less Halloween, more fall. The colors of this one are pretty. I like this. And then more Halloween ones. If you do the skull theme, it's cute. I feel like they have more options this year. That one's really cute too for Halloween. They have so much Halloween stuff. Super cute. Lots of skeletons. I love this because it's so neutral. That's not bad. I think that HomeGoods has the actual best pumpkins every year. I love this one. I always like the pink ones. One too though, it's a cute knit. I love this Rachel Zoe, but it's broken. This is perfect, I feel like, for intro to fall in like September. This one too. I like the base color of that one. Lots of florals, lots of greens, oranges. This is where I get all of my fridge organization. So the spinning one, I've got the egg one, and I've got some of these smaller ones. But I think I'm gonna pick up one of these big ones for produce, $9.99. I could probably get another spinning for the condiments. All of These are so cute. I bought a few last year. I'll have to show you guys when I decorate my house, but these are so cute. Like this one with the houses on it. They have literally everything depending on your theme. Oh, that one's cute. I think I like the beaded ones a lot. As long as I can keep them away from the dogs because they're hard to wash. These always smell so good and they last a long time. Lots of fall candles. They have a lot of good ones. This one smells so good. And this huge thing is only $14.99. This is the cutest thing ever. The two skeletons going down the slide. Lots of oversized skeletons, purples, oranges. This is really cute by a front door or outside, depending on where you live. Both of those. That's such a cute idea for stairs. I like the colors. Guys, I just left HomeGoods. It is so hard to film in there. There was people literally everywhere behind me. There was women staring at me filming things for you guys. So I tried to get as much as possible, but I did a whole inventory look. They have so much. It's made me realize I need to go home and I need to pull out all of my fall stuff, all of my Halloween stuff, see what I have from last year, put it out, and then come back and get more. So many cute ideas, but as I was looking at things, I'm like, I think I own that. I think I've got something like that. So I didn't buy anything. It was more of just, you know, watching the Halloween stuff, but I shouldn't say I didn't buy anything because I did. I ended up buying kitchen organization stuff. So as you guys have seen in past vlogs, I do the clear containers in the kitchen. I was missing a few gaps that I needed to pick up, so let me show you guys that. Nothing too fun, but I'm excited to go home and organize the fridge tonight once we get some more groceries. So I just went with these two sizes. I got two of these fridge bins. I'm thinking I can put produce in these, clean them up literally as the picture shows. And then I got this double one, which I've never seen before. And I think this will be great for yogurts. You guys can kind of see the picture here. It's got a nice divider, so maybe some yogurts, some cheeses on the other side. I kind of got to look at all the ones I have and put these two in, but I definitely would say these finish my collection, which wasn't bad. So 32 for three of these. I'm at Michael's now. They have lots of stuff on sale. These could technically be fall. Those are really cute. Lots of fall stuff at Michael's, and they're doing 40% off, which is great. Never buy something full price. There's typically a sale at some point. Lots of cute, lots of rustic decor. Again, another place, no matter what your style is, you're gonna find something in one of these stores. This navy is really cute with the blue. I like that, with the orange. Some Halloween, Hanks, that's really cute. It's honestly crazy that all the Halloween stuff is out, but I'm obsessed with it. I think that Michael's has a lot of unique Halloween stuff. That'd be cute, like on a coffee table. I have a lot of this stuff from Target last year that I know I need to look at. Like the Raven. And books, things like this is always so cute, especially if you're just designing a shelf. I like these gold skulls. So again, everything is 40% off. And the potions. These little interactive things seem to be really big this year. very spooky. Oh, this would be cute for a shelf too. Like all this you could put on floating shelves, bookcases, kind of whatever you've got going on. I really like this. I put something like this on our wedding registry to put behind the stove. I think that's so cute. But this is more of like the flower, sunflower, girly, end of summer, heading into fall. Seriously, every single theme this year. Oh, these are so cute. If you have like a rustic theme, both of those pieces. This entire theme reminds me of Kourtney Kardashian and Travis Barker. If you know, you know. So the main reason I came here is because I wanted to scrapbook some of my high school stuff that I just came across in a box, like to show our kids in the future. And Tyler has a lot of good pictures. So I've been trying to come up with a way to preserve those, but I'm not seeing a scrapbook that I love yet. But something that we can just keep, like our IDs, our pictures. I have like our high school tassels, like things that you can put in a scrapbook and keep for them. Just to flip through is so fun. But I'm not seeing one I love yet. I kind of have a vision, but I'm not seeing it. This is cute for like current day, but something of the past. Or if you were doing your own wedding one, I love the best day ever. Or this little one up here. Let's see, it could be something like this. Oh, that's kind of cute. I like the oatmeal. I have so many pictures I need to put in here. Okay, I think I need to order a scrapbook online because I don't want the one that is just pictures. I want to have one as well where I can put like IDs, tassel, kind of like a memory box mixed with a scrapbook. I don't know if that's gonna be possible. I just have like so many funny things that I want to put in this book. Just like look through, especially in like 20 years and be like, wow. Like caps, tassel, high school pictures, random memories. I have like random IDs, like my first fake ID. Funny things that I want to put together. So I gotta keep looking because I don't think they will have some sort of mixture in person, but maybe I can order online. Okay, this is the dry shampoo I keep telling you guys about. Fun fact about me, I never grabbed from the front because I'm a psycho. But I also have this good behavior that I spray when I curl my hair and it's really good. This is the one I tried last time and it didn't work for me. It wasn't enough. So we're gonna get this one. This is the mask I use. These look very intriguing. I should not be spending the money right now, but I definitely wanna try these in the future. Pretty pricey, but I heard they're worth it. But this entire line, this mask is worth the money and it lasts a really long time. I highly recommend, especially if you highlight your hair. I have a wedding in August and this is perfect for it.
Okay, I need help.
I think it's BCBG, I could be wrong, but it's on sale.
I love the neckline.
This is more realistic of the color.
So this is the brand. Looks like it's a size 0. And $32 on sale.
Can't beat it. I think it's perfect for a summer wedding. I love the puff sleeves and the really feminine neckline here with the tie. So definitely getting this one. I cannot explain why, but I love the skirt. It's so flattering the way it ties with like a white tank tucked in. And this one's also on sale for $12. So I'm gonna get this. It's like the cutest material ever. So I'm gonna get those two. And then I love the print of these, but I don't think I need them. Again, with like a white tank, they're on sale for $12. I'm gonna pass on these, but they would be so cute with sandals and like a white bodysuit. All right, I just got home. To conclude this haul, I decided to stop at Sephora in my mall to look for this. I'm gonna butcher the name. It's called Sol J Nero. I'm looking for the spray, but they were unfortunately out of it, but it was my birthday month, so they gave me the sample, which was awesome. It was kind of ironic that this is like the birthday month thing here. But this one is the classic Bum Bum Cream. This is actually the original. You guys know I talk about the Trader Joe's dupe all the time. I'm excited to try this though. And then this other one it came in, if I can get it out, is the green one. I was hoping it was gonna be the pink one, but this is the Coco Cabana cream. I really wanna order the spray though. I think I'm gonna order the pink and the orange online, but those were a cute dupe there. I have to unpack all this stuff. I showed you guys everything I got. I ended up getting that green skirt with the dress, which I'm super happy about, and the dry shampoo, and I'm gonna put these organizers things in the fridge. But quick Target haul, I stopped there and I didn't vlog much because it was packed. Could be because it's the weekend. But I ended up getting 2 Olipops. They were on sale, 2 for $4. These are my favorite 2 flavors. I really wanna try the banana, but I haven't got around to ordering it online. I'm gonna make the quickest lunch ever today. It's carb balance wraps. I got a thing of shredded lettuce, if I can speak, I'm obsessed. And the Morningstar original chick patties. This is like my dream low carb wrap here. And then I picked some of this up. I'm so excited, I've never seen this in my store before. The Chick-fil-A Polynesian. So I'm just gonna do a little bit with my chicken wrap for lunch today. And then I had to get some toothpaste for us, we were out. Another thing I saw that I was actually, someone influenced me on Instagram. I think it was Whitney Reef. But this is the Ashwagandha Gummies, Relax, Restore, and Unwind. I heard these were awesome for nighttime, so I'm just gonna try these. And then lastly, I got Pirate's Booty. This is a hack, if you guys didn't know, the little travel half an ounce bags, they're only 70 for one. So I'm gonna have a pack of these with my chicken sandwich and probably an Olipop. So yeah, this is just my little haul here. I hope you guys enjoyed shopping with me and seeing what was new for fall, as well as the other little finds I found. If you did like it, comment down below, and also let me know in the comments below what you guys want to see next. I love fall content, and as we're about to enter August, I know stores are really stocking up, so definitely let me know what you want to see and where I should go for the next video. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great weekend, and I'll see you in the next vlog.